Ayun, good morning mga ka-angkil. Panibagong araw, panibagong putahe na naman yung aking isi-share sa inyo. Ayun, napakadali, napakadaling gawin. Ito po yung tipong pagkain na kahit na pinagbabawal na sa inyo ng inyong doktor, pero pag nakita mo, mapapakain ka pa rin. Ayun, tingnan nyo, napakadali. Panoorin yung buo para makita nyo kung paano kasarap at napakadaling gawin. Ayan, nakita nyo ba? Meron akong dalawang bili dito. Ang gagawin lang natin, gagawa tayo ng litson roll. Buong bili yung gagawin natin. Ayan, meron tayong onion, garlic, at ang ating onion leeks. Ayun. Napakadali lang. Mas maganda sana kung meron tayong lemongrass, kaso ngayon hindi available. Pero kahit pa man, gagawa pa rin tayo. Ayun, meron tayo ditong asin na may paminta, pamintang durog. Tapos meron tayong chicken powder. Halo-halo lang natin. At yun yung ating pang-seasoned ng ating pork belly, kasama itong ating mga garlic, onion at onion leeks. Mas maganda sana kung mayroong lemongrass. At ayun, hiwain lang natin yung ating gulay, yung ating garlic, para malatag natin sa buong parte ng ating pork belly. Ayan. Ayun, pagkatapos mahiwa, halo-halo lang natin lahat ng ating gulay at yun, umpisahan na natin i-prepare yung ating pork belly. At dito na nga, ihahanda na natin yung ating pork belly. Tatanggalin lang natin yung ribs para ma-roll natin ng maayos. Sa mga hindi gusto natanggalin yung ribs, pwede i-cut nyo lang yung ribs na nakakabit. Putun-putunin yan lang yan. Kung meron ho kayong itak, ayun. Ayan lang gagawin nyo. Pero ito, gawin ko itong boneless pork belly, litson roll. Yun, ipapakita ko sa inyo dalawang klase, dalawang paraan para sabihin nyo hindi man yan tama si Uncle Ben, dapat ganun. Ito, dalawang klase yung ipapakita ko sa inyo para meron ho kayong pagpipilian. Ito, kinahati ko sa gitna yung ating pork belly. Yung isa naman mamaya i-cut lang natin crosswise. Yun. Makita nyo naman mamaya kung paano natin gawin yung isa. Ayun, yan na po yung itsura. So, gagawin natin. Ayun, ganyan yan kanina. Tinanggal natin, tapos iniwas sa gitna para makita lang, kasi walang wala tayong taga shoot, taga hawak ng camera. So ito, season lang natin ng ating mixture, asin, paminta at konting chicken powder. At kahit anong pampalasa na meron sa inyo, depende na po yun. Ito, guide lang to, paraan lang to. kung paano namin ginawa yung aming litson bili sa paraan na alam namin. Yun. Baka sabihin ninyo na mas masarap yung sa inyo, edi go! At itong sa amin, masarap din, masarap. Hindi naman natin ano, kung depende man yan kung anong gusto ninyo. So ito lang, si-share ko lang yung paraan na alam ko. Okay, ito na po yung ating pangalawang pork belly. Ganon din yung lasa. Kakaiba lang yung proseso natin sa paghiwa. Kaya yun, tingnan nyo kung saan yung kung sa tingin nyo mas maganda at mas madali para sa inyo. Ayun, natanggal na yung ribs. So susunod natin gagawin, hihiwain lang natin ito lengthwise. Pagkatapos i-cross din natin para yung lasa ng ating mga ingredients na inilagay papasok talaga, manunuo talaga sa laman. Kaya ayun, panoorin nyo lang kung paano natin ginawa. Pero yan, hanggang ano lang yan, sa laman lang yan, hindi natin paabot doon sa balat para hindi mabitak yung ating balat ng ating litson mamaya. At ganito na po yung magiging itsura niya. Ayan, para papasok talaga yung ating pampalasa. Isisiso na natin doon sa ating pampalasa yung ating salt, paminta at ating chicken powder. Yan lang naman yung aming pampalasa maliban sa kulang na lemongrass panlad. Ayun, na-season na natin yung ating karne. Ang susunod natin gagawin, ipapasok na natin yung ating mga fresh na pampalasa tulad ng garlic, onion at onion leaves. Red onion yung gamit natin ngayon. Kahit na white, pwedeng-pwede. Wala akong problema yun. Yun. Tutupiin lang natin at hayaan nating nandun yung ating mga fresh na ingredients sa loob. Huwag natin hayaang mahulog. Kailangan natin isara. At ito rang isa. Ganon din yung proseso. Kaso nga lang, iba lang yung itsura. Yun, ilalatag lang natin sa ilalim. Pagkatapos, isasabay natin ikutin yung laman. Yun. Yung una nating i-roll yung bandang laman, yung balat, ihuhuli natin yun. Kailangan nandun yun sa labas. Huwag natin nalagay sa ano, ilalim, para yun yung magbibigay lutong, magiging crispy yung balat. Yun, need lang natin itong talian.
once upon a time when I didn't wanna go on, just needed to jog a memory of being phenomenal. A calm came over the intercom, my inner form formed into a palm tree in the sun. Some see a wave, some see a wave, runner on a lake. I see blade, runner run away, but still think what I'm gonna say is worth it. God made me this way on purpose, said if waiting for the day my nerves rest. Geronimo, the bird's nest, I don't know what's over the hill or be on the curve next. But if I don't go the message, I'ma send it's a confession and set it for composition. I'm in competition with myself, singing along to the bell in the ring. When it's on, it's on. I saw the sun coming over the palm tree, took it as a sign. I believe I can be what I wanna be. Trust me,
you can do anything you wanna.
Being on the shelf, it helps to remember that we all need help. Struggling is part of being well. Jung said to reach heaven, your roots need to reach hell. And who can beat you like you can? If he's bringing you down, get you a new man. You're a beautiful, luminescent human. You're only on this planet for a second. You landed on a mission, I remember you breathe. Send a cease and desist to the demon, insisting you keep resisting the leap into the unknown, into the deep. Right down to the bone, into the meat. Life got you in the pickle, that's right where you wanna be. Fight for honor, you're the rightful owner of this life alone. I can only imagine the type of damage I would see. If you loan me your eyes, don't be surprised if it didn't slow the belief. Upon a time when I didn't wanna go on, just needed to jog a memory of being phenomenal. A calm came over the intercom, my inner form formed into a palm tree in the sun. Some see a wave, some see a wave, runner on a lake. I see blade, runner run away, but still think what I'm gonna say is worth it. God made me this way on purpose, said if waiting for the day my nerves rest. Geronimo, the bird's nest, I don't know what's over the hill or be on the curve next. But if I don't go the message, I'ma send it's a confession and set it for composition. I'm in competition with myself, singing along to the bell in the ring. When it's on, it's on. I saw the sun coming over the palm tree, took it as a sign. I believe I can be what I wanna be. Trust me,
you can do anything you wanna.
Ayun, so in ini kuan atong isunod dito atong gibuhat gani nang rulad tapos temperature niya asa naman di naman makita ni. Ayun, temperature niya is 200. So is it na to 200 for 2 hours so 2 ka oras. Pagtan-aw nimo nga medyo luspad-luspad pa. Continue gyapon nimo hantod. May unaan na ang kuan resulta. Yun oh. Crispy kaya na ha. Kita mo ano. Dami kayo. That's all for today's video guys.
at dito na nga ayan makabalibad gaga kung mo na imutamban sa mga tubangan bisan pa siguro pila ka doktor mo balibad sa imuha bang di nakapakaon nun morang makakaon gapon siguro ka pero testing lang control lang natong sarili.